on people's KC from www.kc-sounds.com. Back here to do another beat making video. If you've been watching my videos up to now, you know that I've already got my sounds preloaded because I like to have them all there ready for me to just jump in and do a beat. So I won't bother going through all the sounds I've got today. You hear them when I use them. I've got a sample, Vox sample, that I'm going to use. It's 114 BPM. I've got a riser down here and I've got a snare that I'm going to drop into this arrangement as well. So here's the Vox sample. So I'm going to try and build something around that. Let's go. Yeah, I like that already. Let's go to some drums. First kick in there. Alright, let's get an 808 in there then. Turn that sample down a touch. Turn that 808 down a touch. sound ain't working. Let's go for... Nice and simple. Couple notes in there. I think I might have to do it again. Nope, there it is. If you want to know how I was able to get that MIDI pattern up without pressing record, when you press play and you play anything, if you press Shift and R, whatever you've played will come up, because it's kind of like it's been recorded but without you pressing the record button. It's handy to know. Simple hi-hat pattern. I'm not even trying to change the velocities right now, just getting this idea down so it might sound really accurate at the moment, but that doesn't matter. I want some of them quick hi-hats in there, and feels like it should be here. Let's try that, see what it sounds like. No, that didn't work. Hold on a sec. Thank you.
like
So what I want to do now is drop that snare in. Like I said earlier, it's sounding all right. It's sounding okay. And then I want to drop that snare touch because I know it's going to come in double loud. So I'm going to drop the vamp solo on there, bring that down a touch. I don't know if I'm 100% happy with the Vox sample, but for now, sounds right. I'm going to go with it. Okay. I like that. I'm going to flatten it. And drop them two last notes a touch. Two last snares are off. I didn't even mean to drop them snares there, but it works. So it happens sometimes when I'm just throwing stuff in and see, and it works, it fits. If it feels right, if it sounds right to you, then it's cool. This is your painting, it's your artwork. If you like it, that's all that matters. Let's go for, see if this little riser thing will work in there as well. Shut that down a touch, and yeah. Let's have it about there. You don't want too much of it. That's enough. Put fader on there. Matter of fact, we don't even need the fader, we just cut it there. That works. Snares like that. Thank you. like that, and that's all I'm gonna do for now. I don't know how long that was. I hope you enjoyed it. Just going through some ideas, seeing what works, what doesn't work, taking things out, putting things in, that's what it's about, and it just creating, getting in that flow state and just seeing what happens. Appreciate your time. I appreciate you watching. If you liked the video, hit the like button. If you didn't, that's not a problem. If you want to keep up to date with stuff that I'm doing, hit the subscribe button. Check out my other videos from before. And yeah, thanks for watching. Thanks for your time. Music is life. Peace.